guys, welcome back to another episode of Fan Club. If you haven't noticed, there's a special guest in the room. Let's welcome DK!
Ta-da!
And if you're a fan,
you're a part of the club?
Yes! Hey! Oh my gosh, okay. DK.
Yes.
This is actually our first time having a K-artist.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much for inviting me.
We are so nervous that we are like shaking.
It's such an honor for us as well because like,
thank you so much.
It's just a little show and then you being our first guest is really exciting for us.
Yeah. Thank you.
But less about us, can you just like introduce yourself?
Yes. What's good everybody? This is DK from Icon.
And you're here for your fan event,
yes.
Fan sign as well.
Yes, yes, yes.
And you've been in Malaysia for a few days. Like, how has it been? We saw that you had durian.
You had durian, yeah.
Yes, yes. I ate the local food. I can't remember the name.
Nasi lemak.
Oh, Maggi goreng.
Maggi goreng.
Yes, yes.
You had the mama experience.
And the tosik, is it?
It was really good.
It was
really good.
That's great. Mm-hmm. Today with Fan Club, we have this segment called After School Nakso with DK. So right now, this is a class.
And you look like a student today.
Actually, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You fit the team.
You're in team.
Thank you.
So we know it's not your first time in Malaysia.
This is not my first time.
Right.
Yeah.
Because you had a concert with Icon
last year.
So technically, you are Malaysian.
You're pretty much Malaysian now.
Yes.
In Fan Club, we like to do this corner.
Yeah, we like to give IK artists like Malaysian names.
Malaysian names?
Yeah.
Oh,
and
great.
Taeyong as Aizat.
Insert picture here. Doesn't he look like an Aizat
from Shah Alam?
We want to give you a Malaysian name.
Okay, yeah. What is it?
So I'm going to give you the first one, which is actually Ashraf Naim.
What?
Ashraf?
Ashraf?
Naim.
Sounds good.
Yeah. Sounds good.
Well,
the meaning of Ashraf is honorable. Naim means comfort. And we saw in an interview with Eric Nam that you said that your family slogan is you want to be a warm person.
Oh, yes. 네. Right.
인생 살아가면서 약간 본인만의 슬로건이나
저는 따뜻한 사람이 되자. 그게
되죠.
제 집 가훈이에요.
So, yeah. 그게 보고 we're like, okay, Ashraf Naim.
It matches you.
Thank you so much.
But there's one more.
One more.
Because remember, Malaysia, we have a lot of different backgrounds,
different
culture.
I noticed that you have an English name.
Which
Christian
name?
Ezra Daniel Kim.
Yes,
is that correct?
Yes, yes.
But if you were to Malaysianize that, I'm thinking Ezra Hu Wei Xiang.
Ezra
Hu Wei Xiang. Yes.
What does that mean?
Okay, okay. So, Hu, because we noticed that you like butterflies a lot.
Oh, yes, a lot.
Yeah, so Hu is actually short for Hu Tie, which means like butterfly. So, like Ezra Hu Wei Xiang.
And then Xiang means to fly.
Fly. Mm.
So
Ezra, you mean in English, Ezra butterfly.
Fly.
Butterfly fly. Yeah. So, Ezra
Hu
Wei
Xiang.
Xiang.
Yes.
Astra.
Perfect.
Nine.
Wow.
Yeah. Great. Yes, love it. Great.
But in return, could you maybe give us Korean names?
Okay.
You can just see our face. So for face, just see and then you're like, oh, this vibe. Yeah.
let me see.
I'm Bella.
Bella.
네, Vivian.
Vivian. Yeah. 생각나는 대로 그냥 막.
네, 네.
보는데 시온 생각나고 이온 생각나요.
오!
시온, 이온.
Okay.
Yes.
My Chinese name is actually 시루. So 시온
sound. Yeah.
And my Chinese name is 이링. So like it's the 이온.
이온.
Oh, yes.
It's
great.
So good. Like, it's
why is it so good at this?
시온, 이온, Ashraf Naim.
Yeah. Yeah.
DK, do you know what the lulu means?
Lulu?
Dilulu.
Dilulu.
Yeah. So it's a slang that a lot of fans use. It's short for delusional. So like you're Dilulu. So we want you to imagine what would it be like, let's say if Icon, all of your members, you and your members, are stuck on an island. What would each member do?
Do or like go
what
with?
What kind of role would
what
they
kind of role?
Oh,
like,
role.
Who, who will maybe go and find things and or just build a boat?
Okay, okay.
Or who will just
maybe
sit there?
Maybe Bobby's gonna make fire.
Bobby will make fire?
He loves to make fire. I don't know why.
Why he loves to make fire?
When we go to some place like to chill and healing with my members, he always make fire. I don't know why. He's crazy about fire. Song and Jay is gonna find some food, like fishing or like.
Okay.
Because Song can cook. He knows how to cook. Yes. So. Chan's gonna, Chanu, yes, he's gonna like make the house to sleep and find some, you know, water thing. And me, I think I'm gonna help with Chan, Chanu.
Okay, Chan.
Maybe June, he's gonna sleep, I think.
Sleep, he's just waiting for the food.
Waiting for food.
Okay.
Just exist. Okay. 그냥 가만히 있는 게 도와주는 거예요.
네. 아, 어떡해.
I'm just kidding.
Okay. But interesting, nobody's trying to escape.
Everyone's trying to live on that island.
아, 아니, 탈출하려면 일단 살아야 되니까. Yeah.
Okay. So now you guys know,
if you ever are on a deserted island, can call Icon.
Yeah.
They can survive
they
there.
They can survive there. They are not thinking to escape. They can survive there. Nakso.
Nakso.
Can you introduce the album first?
Oh, yes. Nakso 그리울 연 파트고요. 첫 번째 시리즈입니다. 어떻게 앨범을 보여드리면 좋을까 하다가 낙서를 하듯이 이렇게 저의 모습을 있는 그대로를 끄적이면서 만든 앨범이라 쉽게 생각하면 DK를 낙서했다고 생각을 해주시면 좋겠고요. 시리즈별이니까 앞으로에 또 나올 낙서 앨범들도 많이 기대해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
So we know that 낙서 is like a window to your life. It's like a scrapbook of your thoughts.
Uh-huh.
And you've actually been preparing this for 3-4 years?
Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, how did you guys know like everything?
Hey, we, of course we got to know.
We are fans.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, I actually saw an interview where you said that you have been writing songs since even before Kingdom. And during that time, you were so busy, but you were still writing songs.
Yes, yes, yes.
And now that it's out, how do you feel about it?
Very happy, a little bit nervous.
Oh, wait,
wait, wait. 팬분들께서 많이 좋아해 주셨으면 좋겠다, 안 좋아하시면 어떡하나 이런 걱정을 많이 했는데 다행히도 너무 많은 분들께서 응원해 주시고 좋아해 주셔서 다음 앨범도 잘 준비할 수 있을 것 같아요.
So personally, what is your favorite song?
I can't choose one.
One, just one.
Like you know what? Like really? All the interviews and radio,
they like, ask you.
Fans ask me about which one is your favorite song. Mm. I wrote all songs.
Yeah.
I composed everything, so I can choose one. They're like my all favorite.
Your babies.
Yes, 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 yes.
Okay, then we'll tell you our favorite songs.
Oh yes, please. Yes, please. Please.
Mine is in the double question mark. Is it?
Oh, double question mark.
Yes.
Omna.
Yes.
Oh, you like that?
Yes, I like that.
Thank you. Why did you like that?
I don't know. The melody and the beat. I really like that kind of like genre.
Oh, I made that song about like 2 hours.
2 hours?
Yeah. First time I heard, listened to that beat, I was imagining that. Dun, 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 dun. So I just whistled it.
From there,
oh, yes,
from there.
Yeah,
so for me, I actually have two. I cannot choose. For me, it's Sick of It All.
Sick of It All.
Like Sick of It All. Sick of It All. And Little Bird. It's two different, two different genre.
Yes, yes.
But so, so good.
Thank you.
So if you don't have a favorite song, how about a favorite lyric you wrote?
Lyrics. My favorite lyric one is in the Little Bird.
Little Bird.
Yes.
Okay, which part?
The chorus part. Mm. That song is very deep. When I made that song during that time, I have a really hard time by myself.
As a listener, I felt it. So when I hear To Little Bird, it's painful but free.
Yes, yes, yes.
My favorite lyrics actually is an interesting one from Sick of It All.
Sick of It All.
And you said, 이 노래 듣고 있는 너도 참.
Yes, yes, yes.
그 부분, when I heard it, I was like, oh,
yes,
he's
right,
interacting
right.
with
yes,
me.
Yes, yes,
yeah.
Oh, yes, that's right. 그 노래를 듣고 있는 너도 왜 사람들이 살다 보면 되게 지겹다는 얘기를 많이 하잖아요. 네. 되게 뭔가를 오래 하고 있다거나 아니면 일을 할 때 좀 그런 노잼 시기가 오는데 그럴 때 쓴 노래여서 듣고 계신 분도 참 너도 할 게 참 없나 보다 이 노래를 듣고 있는 거 보니까 이런 의미로다가 썼어요 진짜.
네.
뭔가를 조크하듯 놀리듯
네.
너도 현타가 왔구나 이런 식으로 이렇게.
네. 그게 다 느꼈어.
When
I was listening, I was like, "Hey, understand?" Because I felt the lyrics so hard. I could understand the lyrics so well. Let's talk about genre.
Genre.
Yeah.
Yes.
You said in your docu that it's the hardest song to produce.
Yes. Yes.
Why?
It was because I have a 9 tracks, right? All song. 그 노래들 중에 제일 뭔가 대중성? 많은 팬분들이 들을 수 있고 편하게 들을 수 있는 노래라고 생각을 해서
It
was so hard. 쉽게 만들어야 되고 좀 편하게 만들어야 돼서 좀 되게 힘들었어요.
But I feel like you succeeded
because
you ended genre. So when I listen to the whole album, when you hit genre, I'm like, oh, very well closed.
Oh, yeah, thank
kind
you.
Of chapter.
Thank yeah. you. Mm. Thank you so much.
Let's talk about your music videos.
Yes.
Yes. So in your music video, you shot LTNS, mm-hmm. and then you also have Groovin mm-hmm. and Bobby and Saw made an appearance as mm. well.
Yes.
Can you share with us some episodes that you've not shared with anyone? Like yes. any behind the stories?
Long time no see was. Mm. Very, very shy.
Oh. Yeah, because you had a lot of like scenes.
That, yeah. The actress, yeah. I met her first time in here. So oh. we have to act, but I'm not good at act, so like, oh, how do I?
But it came out very naturally.
Yeah. Yes, I know. And yeah. We have a skinship, right?
Ah, yes,
so that
yes,
was
yes.
really hard at the time. 근데 아이스브레이크를 많이 해가지고 좀 많이 편하게 있었고 그 박나온 그 친구랑 쉬는 타이밍 때
스토크 퍼즐?
게임? 네, 퍼즐, 낱말 아~ 게임
오케이.
그거 하면서 좀 친해졌어요.
아~
Yes, we did.
Oh, that's okay, smart.
Okay. Yes, yes. And yeah. the, during the Groovin music mm-hmm. video was really, really like hard. It was fun, but
was
we only have, yes, only one day. Yeah. And we have to film a dancing scene, like drinking scene, party wow. scene. And it was really freezing in Korea.
Yeah.
And all the dancers were like top and you know, yeah. it was so freaking like crazy. Can all the dancers got cold.
Yeah.
Yes, and 그 멤버들이 네. 와서 인사를 해주고 응원해주시고 했는데 팬분들이 그걸 되게 궁금해하시더라고요.
네.
그
네.
비하인드 씬, 그 다큐멘터리에서 누군가가 나오는데 제가 되게 반갑게 인사하다 이렇게 바뀌거든요. 근데 그게 카메라에 나오면 안 돼. 있는 것을 이렇게 짜는 것 같아. 그게 누구냐면 진환이 형이에요.
아, 진환이 왔어?
네, 왔어요. 그 지금 하고 있는 그 군 복무에서 쉬는 날 이렇게 해가지고 온 거예요. 응원하러 왔어서 네, 그 카메라에 나오면 안 되니까 이제 내가 형 보고 저도 몰랐어요. 진환이 형이 올 줄은. I was so happy. It was 형 and it was like change, scene change.
Yo, yo.
아니
형이
몰랐어.
Yo.
Oh, yes. so he was, Jay was there.
Here. So like, Jay was here, Song was here, Bobby was here. Not Junae Channel. Where are you guys?
Where are you guys?
Why?
We need an explanation. In 오랜만이야.
Yeah. 그, one thing, like I think a lot of the fans noticed and you mentioned as well, is like the butterfly.
Yes.
It's everywhere in the music video. Could you explain what's the meaning behind butterflies?
아, 일단 첫 번째로, first of all, I love butterflies. I don't know why. When I was kid. But right now, I love butterflies and 기분이 안 좋을 때, 기분이 좋을 때 그냥 나비를 보고 있으면 되게 평온해지는 거예요. 그래서 이번 낙서 앨범에서는 그 나비가, 제가 좋아하는 그 나비가 좀 이렇게 나의 쉼터 같고 그게 나인 것 같고 그게 내가 뭐 잊지 못하는 그녀가 될 수도 있고 팬이 될 수도 있고 약간 의미 부여를 할 수 있는 너무 좋은 캐릭터여가지고 계속해서 나비를 저라고 표현을 하고 이제 계속해서 이렇게 보여드릴 거고 계속 나비에 대한 그런 모든 게 좀 많이 나오지 않을까 싶어요 앞으로도 계속 I'm gonna use that butterfly
okay, yes, okay.
You have a necklace as well, yes. right? Yeah.
I made this.
You made this?
Yes, I designed this.
Oh, wow. Yes. How, let's talk about Groovin. In Groovin, there's this part where you guys are just playing and drinking
partying.
With friends.
Yes.
Partying.
Yes.
Yeah. But in real life,
yes.
how much can you drink?
You mean the whiskey or like soju or like what else?
Maybe soju?
Right? Soju, three bottles.
Three bottles?
Mm. Yes, three whiskey, one bottle.
One bottle?
You mentioned that, you know, Nakso has two parts.
Uh-huh.
Is there anybody that you would like if dream you could collab?
Wow.
No limits.
Yeah,
no limits.
Anybody.
Like, no limits?
Michael
Jackson?
Okay.
I'm just kidding.
Dilulu.
You guys said like no limits.
We did say that.
I'm just kidding. Wonshtai? Do you guys know Wonshtai?
Wonshtai, yes!
He's my favorite.
Yeah.
I love his voice.
So good. Yeah, so
wanna do the collaboration with him. And Jeonnabi.
Ah, Jeonnabi. Okay, yes.
Oh, wow.
Also, do you guys know Imujin?
Imujin.
I love Imujin.
That kind of voice. Because I need that kind of like unique
yes. voice.
Very R&B ballad voice. And I want to do another collaboration with Hwanchina.
You should.
I'll help her. Yes, I will. Because next album is going to be like very... Yes.
Yes. Can we get a beat?
Yes.
A bit spoiler?
No. Secret.
Okay. Will any of them appear in the next album?
I mean the spoiler? Okay.
Yes.
지금 제가 낸 앨범은 낙서.
네, 낙서.
그리울 연. 이 들어가 있는 한자가 이렇게 들어가 있어요. I put the Chinese.
The Chinese word,
yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Maybe 낙서 2 is gonna be like the different Chinese
okay.
gonna
okay.
like.
Okay, the Chinese character will change.
Yes, yes.
Okay,
so.
Okay.
Thank you so much for sharing with us about your album. Yeah. We feel like we learned a lot. Let's move into our third segment. DK, your album is Nakso, right?
Yes, mm-hmm. yes.
So we have prepared a paper and uh-huh. pen for you to scribble because you cannot have an album called Nakso. And we've never seen you Nakso before.
Right, right.
Yes. Right? Yes. So this is a challenge where we will give you five words.
Five words.
Okay. Every word we give, 10 seconds.
Only
10 seconds.
Oh, yeah. 10 seconds to write anything that comes in your mind.
Okay.
준비되나요?
Yes, I'm ready.
What's okay. the first one?
The first word, happiness.
Ooh. Happiness. 행복.
행복.
Happiness. 네.
10.
9.
8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Okay, okay, he's cooking, he's cooking.
Okay, let,
he's
cooking let him cook, up. Let him cook. 3.
2. 1.
Yep.
Okay.
Done.
Can we show the camera?
I draw a little flower and iconic. And I don't know. I just right now because of you.
Okay.
To mid in Korea. Uh-huh. And pink.
The next one is a bit hard. The okay. next one is regrets.
Ooh. Maybe this one we give a bit
yeah,
more time.
A bit more time.
Yeah.
Regrets.
Yeah. Yeah. Regrets.
Where? What does regret represent?
I think he's writing right now.
He's writing his next song.
Yeah. I just. Okay. Draw a little butterfly. Mm-hmm. I write down goodbye with a smile. Sad ending.
Sad ending.
How about this one?
That means I do every day. Regret.
That's true. Regret. Yeah, yes. we regret every day.
Love is it that. Too serious? Okay.
No.
It's real. It's real.
No, no, okay. No. Okay. Next one. I think this one is easy. Icon.
Icon.
Yeah, icon. Icon.
I love this one.
It's like three different emotions yeah. you're going through.
Icon. Okay. Stupid guys. We are. So that's why we're so like free and we have like, that tension on the stage. Mm. And I miss them so much these days. Because when I come to Malaysia or like when I'm doing like on the stage or interviewing, I always with the six members, right?
Yes.
Hold like about like almost 10 years. But now I'm so doing solos. And I kind of like miss them, yes, these
okay.
days. And okay. Young and Wild and Free, yes, of that's course. The icons, you know, identity.
And the next one is actually what you mentioned just now, solo.
Solo.
What comes to your mind when you think of solo? Are you just crying?
He's just crying.
Solo, ha 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 ha. Solo, what, Jay Park?
Oh.
My dream?
Your dream.
More? Solo concert in Malaysia.
Ooh, yes.
Drop. Is it possible, manager? Ready for our next Nakso.
Nakso 2.
Now I'm preparing for my next album. Oh, it's gonna okay. be secret.
It's gonna be secret, but we already
you know.
Know
what? Yep. In here, it has a spoiler. For real.
Okay, you guys better screenshot this.
Last one. Nakso.
Oh, Nakso.
Nakso.
It goes.
Okay. Wow, even the way he wrote Nakso, he's an artist. Guys.
You're really an artist.
He is an artist.
No, I'm not.
You are.
No.
Your handwriting is so nice.
No.
Nakso's oh, cute. Butterflies really keep showing up.
This is Nakso. Like,
okay. Yeah.
Script, not just, meaning,
yeah,
no meaning.
Just scribbling.
No meaning.
I'm playing.
You're playing.
I have to prepare for my next album. Yes. Coming soon.
How soon is soon? This year?
Okay.
Yes, this year.
Oh! Ah!
This is not so like, yeah. not so. Meaning, no it's meaning. Yeah. It's equal me. I just draw a little face.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what is this, but I draw a little it's butterfly. So. And then I just play it.
Okay, nice! Thank you so much for spending time with us. After watching this, we're just gonna go and like research to try to find him.
Find a clue here.
Find a clue here. Is there any last things you want to
say to your Malaysian fans?
이렇게 오랜만에 왔는데 너무 뜨겁게 환영해 주시고 반가워해 주셔서 제가 너무 기쁘고 너무 행복하고 꼭 말레이시아에서 또 이런 팬 미팅 콘서트를 했으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.
Okay, and that's it from DK. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please stay tuned for the next one. We'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.